Oh, there you are, Miss Robinson.
I thought I left you at home.
He bought a Kindle. What's next? Oh dear. And now I fear I'll disappear. Dust has become my new friend. But my worth is more than just pretend. Once treasured by a dear mother, and now I'm like any other, a mere decoration on the shelf, an example of a selfless self. He once loved my face and the idea in my embrace, but now I'm barely remembered, a piece of a time unmeasured. While he indulges in digital wealth, my pages offered a chance to roam, to Greece, India, Japan, and Rome, to explore the unknown and make it home. Crammed shoulder to shoulder with genres galore, fiction, non-fiction, and more, more, more. I wanted to escape, to travel with him every day. To college, cafes, and wherever he may stray. How I long for the days of old, when my pages were his to behold. A mere symbol of what he used to trust. In the end, will I too become dust?